The Ramayana says, Bhagavan Ram has said, sarala sukat, so simple. But when you enter the path of bhakti, you will realize it is actually the most difficult. Why? Because you need to become totally selfless. You need to give up the desire for your happiness and love the Lord for His happiness. This is completely the reverse of the practice of our soul since endless lifetime, since the beginning of eternity. What have we thought? Always my happiness.